हेलो फ्रेंड्स, गुड मॉर्निंग। लेट्स टॉक अबाउट डेली कमोडिटी कमेंट्री एंड इट्स टेक्निकल लेवल्स। यस्टरडे वी हैव नोटिस दैट गोल्ड प्राइजेस इंक्रीज शार्पली। इट इंक्रीज बाय 0.58% एंड मेड अ हाई ऑफ 49,265। सिल्वर ऑल्सो इंक्रीज शार्पली। इट इंक्रीज बाय 3.28% एंड एबल टू ईयर हाई ऑफ 53,184। इंक्रीजिंग केस ऑफ कोरोना वायरस सपोर्टेड द safe haven demand in gold and also industrial demand increased in silver. So we have noticed that all bullion segment increased sharply. Gold has a strong support at 48,400, resistance at 49,300. Silver has a strong support at 51,700, resistance at 52,900. For intraday perspective, we recommend buy in gold and silver. Now let's talk about the base metal. Yesterday we have noticed that base metal also increased sharply. Copper increased by 2.07% and made a contract high of 509.25. Even zinc also increased by 3.08% and able to made a contract high of 177.55 levels. Increasing demand of the base metal and also reducing supply in on LME supports the base metal prices. Copper has a strong support at 497, resistance at 503. Zinc has a strong support at 170, resistance at 177. For intraday perspective, we recommend buy in base metal on a dip. Now let's talk about the energy segment. Crude oil yesterday increased by 0.39% and closed at 3062 level. And in Indonesian market, crude oil is trading around $39.21 per barrel. Increase in demand of the crude oil from aviation sector as well as the industrial sector, prices are going looking a positive for intraday perspective. However, it's trading around 2953 levels, lower by 3.34%. For intraday perspective, since the trend is positive, we recommend buy in crude oil on a dip. For intraday perspective, crude has a strong support at 2860 and resistance at 3020 levels. We recommend buy in crude oil on a dip. However, international market, it has a strong support at $38 per barrel. We hope that you will be benefited from this commentary. Thank you.